Patichou, also known as cream puffs. It's a great recipe. We use it for a lot of different things. Profiteroles rolls are made with pâte à choux. Eclairs are made with pâte à choux. It's a very easy recipe to make. It begins with water, butter, and salt. We're gonna heat that up in our sauce pot until it just begins to simmer, and then we're gonna add our flour to it. And we don't want it to let it simmer too long because the water will evaporate, and of course, will change the recipe texture. So we wanna make sure that as soon as the butter is melted, it just starts to simmer, you add your flour, and then you're gonna mix that until the flour and water and butter come together and start to release from the pan. So as you're mixing, you'll start to feel it ball together and start to release from the pan. Once that happens, you can turn the fire off. In the same sauce pot, we're gonna start adding eggs, whole eggs, one by one. Once all the eggs are incorporated well, you want to really get ambitious and aggressive with it and mix that really until it gets a very smooth, creamy texture. And then we're going to put it in our pastry bag. And in this case, we're going to make little profiteroles or little cream puffs. And we can fill those with ice cream. We can fill those with pastry cream. We can also freeze it. You can make your eclairs or your little gougères and pop them in the freezer. And then when you have guests, you can just throw them in the oven. Really great recipe.